The artist who made Rock Around the Clock a number one hit in 1955, Bill Haley, was also the man who brought rock and roll into the mainstream. His 1953 hit, Crazy Man Crazy, was the first rock and roll song to break into the Billboard Top 20.
Crazy man, crazy. Crazy man, crazy.
Haley's success made him an idol, not only in the U.S., but throughout the world. Yet Haley is often overlooked by rock and roll enthusiasts, overshadowed by others who followed him, like sex symbol Elvis Presley, wild man Jerry Lee Lewis, and forever young Buddy Holly. Haley's lack of visibility was his own doing. He had conflicted feelings about fame, suffered from chronic alcoholism, and had troubled relationships with his three wives. He also had 10 children he struggled to support. Although Haley managed to have a spectacularly successful touring and recording career, his demons eventually eroded his health, and he died in 1981 at the age of only 55. This book, Crazy Man Crazy, is written by Bill Haley Jr., Haley's son, and biographer Peter Benjaminson. Haley Jr., a journalist and musician himself, has toured the world playing tribute to his father's music and telling stories about his father's significant participation in the birth of rock and roll. Culled from interviews with insiders, this book not only charts the events of Haley's career, but gives insight into the Haley behind the curtain and the many trials he faced, including his peripheral relationship with the mafia. Crazy Man Crazy features a collection of rare photographs, and this is a must-have for any serious rock and roll fan. Now available at Amazon.com and your local bookstore.